students, today we are going to revise chapter 1, relations and functions. We have already gone through in detail. Okay, it is only the time to revise. So let's set A is equal to 1, 2, 3, set B, A, comma B. Now we will find Cartesian product. How do we find Cartesian product? It is like 1A, 1B, these are the ordered pairs. 2A, 2B, 3A, 3B. So these are the ordered pair, and we call this as a Cartesian product. This is A cross B, we name this as R. Out of this 6 ordered pair, we take any. So I choose 1A and 1B. 1A and 1B. This is R1. Now see, all the elements of R1 are there in R or not? Yes, all the elements of this R1 are there in R. Okay. So if all the elements of R1 is there in R, we call it as subset. Okay? Then R1 is a relation. Let us take second example. R2. 1A, 1B and 3C. Do you find 3C here? No. So we say that R2, all the elements of R2 are not there in R. So this is not a subset. R2 is not a subset. So R2 is not a relation. Since it is not a subset, it is not a relation. Therefore, we come to a conclusion that if all the elements of R1 are contained in A cross B or R, then R1 is a relation. This is a very simple. Now come to this. Total number of relations from a set A to set B. Now N A cross B is equal to N A into N B. This is called cardinal number of a finite set. A cross B is what? Set. So we can write N A cross B is equal to N A into N B. You can see. See, how many elements are there? 3. How many elements are there? 2. So we call N A is equal to 3 and N B is equal to 2. We call N A is equal to 3 and N B is equal to 2. And how many elements are there in A cross B? 6. 3 to the 6. Okay. Now total number of subsets. It is the formula we learned in class 11. 2 power N. Where N is the number of elements in set A. Now this total number of relations. Total number of relations, we derive this formula from the subsets. 2 power N A cross B. Because the definition is all about subset. So it is, we can write 2 power n a in n a into n b. So the total number of formula for total number of relations is 2 power n a cross b or 2 power n a into n b. Okay. Thank you.